Pioneer women pilots played a vital role in the development of Alaskan aviation. At age 27, Marvel Crossen was one of the first to conquer the frontiers of bush flying in Alaska. Crossen's untimely death in 1929 left the legacy of flight to others such as Ginny Hill Wood and Celia Hunter, who flew for the Women's Army Corps, as well as flight instructors Ruth Jefford and Irene Irvin.